Hot flashes, sleepless nights, and mood swings. What do they all have in common? Well, if you're a woman, quite possibly, menopause. It is a natural biological process, and it is not an illness like it was thought of probably centuries ago. So, doctor, how do you explain menopause to a patient who walks in the door?
Well, menopause marks the end of a woman's fertility. Women are born with a set number of eggs that are depleted over the course of her life. For most women, this process occurs gradually, with the average age being 51. But some women go into menopause suddenly through surgery, requiring the removal of the ovaries, and so they may fall into the syndrome of menopause much sooner.
Okay, let's take a look at some of the symptoms and signs of menopause. We have a graphic here to kind of walk through. Among the top changes is a change in period.
Yes, that would be the hallmark. Periods may space out. Women may have missed periods. At this time, it may be appropriate to take a pregnancy test to make sure that that's not the cause. Alternately, women may have periods that occur more frequently. Other symptoms, you probably are aware, hot flashes are a common symptom of menopause. These can disturb your sleep by having you wake up in a drenching sweat. Women may experience other changes such as vaginal dryness.